Welcome everyone. Today we will try to tell about Su-30MKK fighter aircraft. Su-30MKK fighter aircraft. The Su-30MKK is a multirole fighter aircraft designed and manufactured by the Russian aerospace company, Sukhoi. The aircraft was specifically developed for the Chinese People's Liberation Army Air Force PLAAF, and is a variant of the Su-30MK family of aircraft. The Su-30MKK is an advanced two-seat fighter aircraft capable of performing a wide range of missions, including air-to-air combat, air-to-ground attack, and reconnaissance. The aircraft is equipped with a sophisticated avionics suite that includes a digital fly-by-wire flight control system, an advanced radar system, and a comprehensive suite of sensors and weapons. The aircraft has a maximum takeoff weight of 38,800 kg and is powered by two Saturn AL-31F afterburning turbofan engines, each producing 123 kN of thrust. The engines give the Su-30MKK a maximum speed of Mach 2.0, 2,470 km per hour, and a range of up to 3,000 km. The Su-30MKK is armed with a range of advanced air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. The aircraft can carry up to 8,000 kilograms of weapons on its 12 hardpoints, including R-73 and R-77 air-to-air missiles, KH-31P and KH-59ME air-to-ground missiles, and various bombs and rockets. The aircraft's advanced avionics and weapons systems make it a formidable fighter aircraft. The Su-30MKK is capable of engaging multiple targets simultaneously, and its long-range air-to-air missiles give it the ability to engage targets beyond visual range. The aircraft's air-to-ground weapons also give it the ability to strike a wide range of ground targets, including enemy air defenses, command and control centers, and armored vehicles. The Su-30MKK has been used in a number of conflicts around the world. It was used by the PLAAF during the 1999 Kosovo War, where it flew reconnaissance missions over NATO airbases in Italy. The aircraft has also been used by the Indonesian Air Force in the Aceh insurgency, and by the Venezuelan Air Force in the 2019 Venezuelan presidential crisis. In conclusion, the Su-30MKK is an advanced multirole fighter aircraft with a range of sophisticated avionics and weapons systems. The aircraft is capable of performing a wide range of missions, from air-to-air combat to air-to-ground attack, and has been used in a number of conflicts around the world. Its long-range air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons make it a formidable fighter aircraft that is highly valued by its operators. Thank you very much for being with us. Click the subscribe button next to get the best videos.